Hello students, so I welcome you all in my channel Digital Electronics. So today we are going to discuss about decimal to binary conversion, using double method. Okay. So in this, I'm going to explain you this decimal to binary conversion using one example. So let me consider an example here. And let's say example is something 52.75. Okay. And we need to convert this number into something, let's say binary. What is the method? So here you have a fraction, so integer part, and here you have a fraction part. So whenever you are converting a decimal to binary, for integer parts you need to use divide by two method, and you need to divide it till the quotient becomes zero, note down the remainder, write the binary number, from bottom to top. Okay, in fractional method, you need to do multiply by 2 till the fraction becomes 0. Or you can say till the desired accuracy is obtained. And here the first integer obtained is the MSB. So these are the rules I have written. Now let me solve this example. So let's say you have a 52 divided by 2. Okay, so you will be getting here 2 and 6. Record the remainder here as I have written there. So divide by 2 till the quotient becomes 0, note down the remainder. So remainder here is 0. Again 2, you will get 13. Remainder is 0. Again 2, you will get 6. Remainder is 1. Again divide by 2, you will get 3. Remainder is 0. Again you will divide it by 2, you will get remainder 1. Again you will divide it by 2, you will get the quotient 0 and the remainder 1. Okay, so whenever you are taking, write the binary number from bottom to top. So you need to find out the remainder from bottom to top. So this will be 110100. So this is your integer part. What about the fractional part? So again, now here multiplied by 2, so 0.75 into 2 is equal to 1.50. Take again the fractional part, multiplied by 2, you will get 1.00. So here the fractional part becomes 0. So here the first integer obtained is the MSB. So here this is MSB. So the answer is 11 for 0.75. So the complete answer will be 52.75 base 10 will be 110100.11 base of 2. This is how you can convert any binary number, any decimal number into binary. So thank you. If you have liked the video, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel.